Christian, congratulations. And also thank you for talking to us, because we've just pulled you away from celebrating, not only with your teammates, but your wife as well. Silver here today in Munich. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling good. Second place here in the World Cup in Munich. So perfect ending for me for the rapid fire competition.
And talk us through the final from your point of view, because it started off low, but then you really found your rhythm in the middle part.
Yeah, the first series with one hit was horrible for me because you want to do something with the technique, and the first series was like, okay, that's not what I want to do. And then fourth series was really, really great with four times five hits, but the rest then goes a little bit lower. And also, yeah, the pressure goes a little bit higher. And so the ending was okay with second place.
And in the end, there was nothing you could do with Lee hitting that 5 out of 5, I suppose.
Yeah, okay. I suppose that I must go to the shootout with Clément Bessaguet. But then he shots only 2 hits. And then, okay, after the 5 from Lee, it was okay. So I'm finished.
Yeah, that was for certain in the end. But up until then, as always with this event, anything could happen, as we saw lots of movement in the table. So moving forward now, actually to go back before we go forward, last week you picked up European Championship bronze in Osijek. Now it's World Cup silver here in Munich. How important is this now to be really reaching some top level form as we gear up for the Olympic Games?
Yeah, it's a little bit a good feeling, because at the last year I often has not so good competitions, and now we changed in the beginning of the year a little bit, and now it could be the right way. And so the competitions in the past, it's really good for me that I have a good feeling for the future.